Homeless man Michael Morico has been charged with murdering another homeless man, Kevin House. Deputies say the two were arguing over House setting Morico's property on fire at 10 p.m. Tuesday in a wooded area in the 4700 block of 15th Street East when Morico started beating House with a concrete block and stabbed him. Deputies discovered House's body at 11:20 p.m. Tuesday.